know EJ on the beat, so you know it's fire.